Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars, and it's our 60 plate Mazda 6 finished in silver. The car comes complete with 17 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. You've got front parking sensors here along with a fantastic looking grille. You've got 5 doors, fantastic 17 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. It's a boot release button on the keys, and you've got remote central locking as well. Really generous boot space if you've not seen in the back of a 6 before. And you've also got that 60-40 split in the seats there, which means you can make even more space by folding them forward. You've also got top tethers, which means you're not sacrificing your ice fix when you do so as well. And you've got a fantastic cloth upholstery, 3 seats here in the rear, plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. But now we'll get sat in that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. So straight away on the door here, front and rear electric windows and electric door mirrors just above that. You've got light output settings, and then you've also got your parking sensors which can be switched off here as well. On your lever steering wheel, you have cruise control and speed limiter which can be set from there. And then you've also got media options placed really handily along with Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. Rain sensitive wipers, you can see that with the automatic setting. You've also got auto on lights as well. You can see that mileage now, but moving inwards. So starting on the screen at the top, you can see you've got AM, FM radio, hazard warning lights down here, AM, FM radio, a CD slot just there, AUX inputs, and you've also got your dual climate control down here. So you can see as I make changes to the two dials, you can change them independently. And also make changes to your fan speed. You can dual them together, as in it makes them the same, both the same on each side. And you've also got the mode button to change the fan direction, which you can also see making the changes on the screen there as well. Further down here, you've got a charger and a bit of storage space for your media devices or other bits and bobs. And you've also got a 6-speed gearbox, and the gear stick's really nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle here, next to some more useful storage. Now the upholstery is cloth, but it is finished to a nice high standard, really soft seating and a great range of manoeuvrability as well to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. Now through into the back seats, they do look like that, and you have ISOFIX tethers on the outside too, and a handy fold down armrest in the middle there. But for now, that's it. That is our Mazda 6. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.